It's been 10 years since the end of the world.